DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Speed.
Exit. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Thank you. of fuel remaining.
Win then for the Maranello team today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy and to stay out of trouble.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to say Carlos Sainz. It was probably one of his best drives this season, and I was thoroughly impressed.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.